you've got an officer. So I don't know if these guys just stole the truck. The officer told me to continue after them. I've got them at Gilbert Road and Guadalupe.
Tonight only on 3TV, we sit down with a family who just filed a notice of claim to sue police for the deadly pursuit that killed their son. Kim and Larry Moore just filed a $4.3 million notice of claim against DPS and Gilbert Police. Their son Brad Moore, an Army combat veteran discharged with PTSD in 2009, stole a work truck, sparking this high-speed chase that spanned 90 miles 6 months ago today. The lead car, DPS's second in command, who was off duty in his personal truck. Other troopers say their supervisors told him they'd have been fired if they'd done that. DPS cleared, though, Lieutenant Colonel Heston Silbert last month of any wrongdoing, saying he acted within reason to try and take out a suspected felon. It ultimately ended when Moore, riding on two rims, hit snow and fog with troopers on his tail, crashing 400 feet off the freeway.
It was as though he was going after Brad like a wounded animal. High speeds, long distance, for a non-violent property crime. Nobody had to die because of it.
We feel that Brad definitely should have suffered the consequences of stealing a vehicle and things like that.
Not with his life.
But not with his life, and we want justice.
No comment from Gilbert Police or DPS on this potential litigation. DPS only saying it's top priority, always what's in the best interest of public safety. More from our sit down with the Moores coming up at 6 o'clock.